What happens if you fall into a black hole depends on the size of the black hole. For example, a black hole that's a few times heavier than the sun, around the event horizon, the gravitational field changes so dramatically that the gravitational force that your head experiences would be completely different to your feet, causing you to be stretched out. But the gravitational attraction would be crushing you at the same time. So you undergo a process called spaghettification, where you're stretched and crushed until eventually you rip apart. But somebody watching you would see something quite different. They'd see an image of you become magnified and distorted, and you'd begin to turn red, until eventually an image of you is frozen in time at the black hole's event horizon, where you'd be incinerated by its firewall. But what happens if you cross the event horizon of a supermassive black hole? It's something quite different. As you drift through space, you could quite easily cross the event horizon of one of these enormous black holes and not even realize. And that's because the gravitational field around it doesn't change so dramatically. You could drift on through past the event horizon, falling deeper and deeper until eventually you are crushed at the central singularity.